We're here in Northern Illinois in DeKalb County. This is a family farm that's got actually three generations working on this farm.
We raise beef cattle, corn, beans, and wheat.
On the beef side of it, we are what we call a feedlot operation where we finish cattle.
Well, Lynn and I have been here 25 years now. We feed eight families, and four of them are family members. Met Lynn in college. Actually, I was selling Tootsie Rolls for the Knights of Columbus for the blind. I was in the dorm rooms knocking on doors, and actually that was one of the doors that got open, and there she was.
We just kind of hit it off right from the get-go.
When we were dating, we always talked about getting back to the farm and having a family on a farm, and it just seemed like the natural fit. My interest has always been in cattle because I showed cattle when I was in 4-H and FFA.
Yeah. Yeah. Pretty cool, huh?
We have a lot of small businesses in the United States. It's somewhat about being your own boss. That's probably what attracted me to farming. I know when I went to college, I think there was 500 students in the College of Ag when I was there, and there was only five women. So it was pretty obvious that it was a minority right from the get-go, and I grew up in a family that I was the only girl, so I guess I wasn't inhibited that way as far as being, you know, that I wasn't going to push forward with what I wanted to do.
Lynn's more detailed in what any of the guys here would do. She's really focused on every aspect of the business. Lynn secures the bank notes, meets with the government programs we're in, sets up the agronomy plans. Now we're blessed. I way over married.
My son coming back, actually he did some bouts with Monsanto to start, and so he has a seed background, and so when he came back, he didn't just show up, he really brought a lot to the table. He brought a lot of technology back to the farm. I mean, we all run a computer, but how he runs a computer and I run a computer is miles different.
Well, that'll be cool because...
It's very important to us to open up our doors and say, this is our family, this is how we operate it. Come and see what we do. One of the tours we had through here, one of the questions was, you've got this secret stash of food. We don't even harvest our own beef and put it in our own freezer. We buy it at the supermarket or the meat locker just like everybody else.
I hope they get the information that, you know, we really care about what the food they eat, and we have really great care in making sure that we do it correctly. And then I hope that they believe that we have a lot of passion in what we do, and I hope they see that we enjoy what we do.
And hopefully they'll come back with some questions they had, with some answers. It'll make their food choices easier for them. They'll be more comfortable with those food choices.